treat our algae, our clean, green eating machines. Here at Urban Utilities, we've been exploring microalgae-based technologies to treat our wastewater naturally. This is Andrew. He's our algae specialist and is leading the charge in our use of algae as a way to treat sewage in our regional areas.
Algae are very simple microscopic plants that grow in water. They form the base of the aquatic food chain and thrive in nutrient-rich waters like sewage, animal waste, and industrial effluent. When algae are introduced into wastewater, they not only purify it, but also create biomass and oils able to be used for fuel, food, feed, and other products. Algae are fast growing and can double their numbers every few hours, which means it can be harvested daily and have the potential to produce a volume of biomass many times greater than that of our most productive plants on land. Like any other plant, algae also consume carbon dioxide as they grow, releasing oxygen for the rest of us to breathe. It is estimated that approximately 50% of the oxygen we breathe originates from algae.
We're testing here at our algae raceways to find out what conditions they like best. In the future, we're planning to introduce algae-based treatment at some of our regional plants. It's a low-cost solution that's ideally suited to areas with small populations. And best of all, it's great for the environment because the process also generates useful byproducts that can be used as fertilizer and fuel for possible commercial use. So here's to these little green machines, providing an inexpensive and environmentally sound alternative to conventional, more energy-intensive treatment processes.